Microsoft Intune Management of Specialty Devices gives organizations access to advanced device management and configuration tools needed to help mitigate risk and reduce attack surfaces. Specialty devices include large smart screens that are over 30 inches in size, AR and VR headsets, and various conference room meeting devices. These capabilities are included for customers with Microsoft Teams Room Pro licenses for third-party devices, such as headsets or other AR and VR devices, including RealWear, and are available to other customers as part of Microsoft Intune Plan 2 or the Microsoft Intune Suite. Let's look at specialty device management in action. Megan's department has recently purchased a fleet of MetaQuest virtual reality headsets for use in a project. After uploading a key line of business app to Intune, Megan deploys it as a required install. Now, Megan puts on a headset and goes through the process of enrolling it with Intune. Through Intune's partnership with MetaQuest for Business, Intune enrollment is easy to kick off through the Meta out-of-the-box experience and on the Meta IT admin portal. After enrollment completes, Megan is now in the home environment of the Quest device. In the background, the Intune agent is installing the app she deployed, and it is listed under Company Managed Apps. For more about specialty device management, visit aka.ms/specialty-devices-skills.